we prefabricate architectural wall panels using 3D printing. We're asking how little can we 3D print to create a cellular structure, and then using conventional construction materials to fill the voids in that to become the strength and function for normal wall assemblies. This is carbon fiber reinforced ABS. Once it's reinforced on all sides with a lightweight spray foam, it more than doubles the strength of the composite. And so we recently got tests back that were funded through the National Science Foundation, and something that was similar to this, instead of holding up 3,000 pounds, it held up 10,000 pounds in compression when it has the foam inside of it. Early on, we realized that the economics of this, we could do things very inexpensively. There's 50 million refugees in the world right now. The average stay is 17 years in a refugee camp. If we can begin to affect that, that's what we want to do. NSF funding helps in a lot of different ways. It's helped validate that there's this government agency supporting us and behind the technical development. Investors want something that's marketable almost instantly, and they want to mitigate almost whatever risks are out there. So the NSF has helped to mitigate those risks and to accelerate our development.